What's up, everyone? How's it going? This is gonna be Minecraft Story, Season 2, Episode 2, Chapter 1.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
There you go.
Old friends come in and move out of life, while new friends show up to fill the spaces left behind. We might not like it, but eventually everyone learns that nothing can escape change forever.
Yeah, that was weird.
No matter how fraught with danger it may seem, the lure of adventure cannot be denied. Sometimes the danger itself is the pull. Some heroes just want to be the one to discover the next ancient secret, to wield strange new powers. This new threat was more personal than any that had come before, and the fight for their lives shook the foundation of everything they thought possible. But in the end, the town was saved. The heroes had won the day. And everyone could believe, for just one moment, that maybe things really
had
changed
at all. This is a long-ass recap.
And then, that moment passed.
Yeah, that was kind of weird. That thing, like, followed me home. That was pretty weird. It's got the bottom of the ocean, and now it's at my doorstep. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty chill. Right, man?
Greetings, tiny people. I am the Admin. Sorry, that was probably really loud to your pathetic, tiny ears.
What does that mean? What does it want?
Admin? What is beyond scared right now.
Well, guess Jack's eye wasn't enough for it.
I wish to speak with Jesse, the Gauntlet Bearer.
What's going on?
Where did it come from?
Well, no one here but that name.
I know. That's why I was like looking right at you.
I can't tell what you're looking, dude.
Speak with me face to face.
It's like Brawly's white eyes. And he's just like, I'm looking right at you. But his eyes are like, doesn't have pupils.
Have you ever heard of such a thing?
Jesse, what's going on here?
You know some shit.
That's all rather suspicious, isn't it?
Everyone, hi. There's nothing to worry about. The giant prismarine colossus and I are gonna work this out and everything can get back to normal, I swear.
Okay, so an admin, a huge colossus at our door.
I'm all right with not freaking out yet.
You're going to fix this, right, Jesse?
Yeah, I got it.
You won't let it destroy Beacon Town, will you?
Oh, I'm sure Jesse must have thought of something.
Don't worry, everyone. I'm gonna try talking to it.
Okay.
Oh my god, can I stop talking to these people? Just let me go. Exactly. Come on, dude.
I would like to proceed, Gauntlet Bearer. Do not test my patience.
Tested mine too, bro.
Guess you should get up there.
Don't worry.
Gauntlet Bearer.
We're on the same boat.
Play coming your way.
I like this chick.
Thanks, Nell.
She's
perfect.
Dope. Trying to see if my camera should be like a little bit higher or not. I don't think so. I think it's good.
Ah, there you are, Jesse. I loved what you did with the Witherstorm. Awesome stuff. This is going to be perfect. You've got the knack.
Why, yes, thanks for noticing.
Seriously. You're a natural. That's why I left you the gauntlet.
You left it?
To tempt you down to the sea temple. But now, your true test begins. It is time you
no!
fight. Fight me, champion. Unless you'd like to see that happen to your entire town. Who knows what I'll do next?
Alright.
talk, let's fight.
Hold on.
He's about to whip out a sword bigger than mine.
Fighting in broad daylight is boring. Let's add some drama.
Oh, he's powerful.
So much for them. Just you and me now, champion. Don't let them down.
People are useless, dude. No, that shit's going down, dude. It's not good.
Not good, Jesse. Really not good.
And no shit, I know that.
It's gonna be like one big smash fest to this guy. Ugh. Not even Miss Butter's gonna do anything against that Colossus. We need something bigger.
Like the structure block! Buy me time. I'm gonna plant some arrow towers. That should make Tall, Dark, and Ugly regret smashing my town.
One major distraction coming up. Go, Jesse! Hey, Stoneface! Over here! Yeah, that's right!
I don't wanna fight you.
Your courage is so much larger than your puny size.
Ooh! Let's see how you deal with the enchanted deliciousness of Miss Butter!
I could peek my teeth with that blade.
That was kind of funny. This guy's probably good.
Take you down one block at a time!
Clever distraction, Jesse.
That shit don't work.
Where's the structure block?
Ha ha. Finders keepers. This
way to go, Jesse.
Thing won't save you, Jesse. Not from me.
Honestly, that thing was kind of pointless.
Okay, this is a little intense, but I guess a giant colossus did follow me home.
Hide and seek is beneath you, Jesse. The champion should be better than this.
Go back, dude.
If you're going to be a coward, Jesse.
Why did it even need me to do that? Why did it just run it like itself? Fuck. Why is having me do this? It's kind of stupid.
So annoying.
He's annoying me too, bro. Don't worry.
A design on the back of his head. I've seen it before. Prismarine soldiers back at the Sea Temple had the same symbol.
We already did that, dude. We already decided this.
Looking a little helpless, champion. I'm using champion there sarcastically.
Hey, Rockface! Eat this!
Oh, dude, good shot.
Good to see you, too.
What is that? Quick version, the admin. He, built the world or something.
Kay, are you alright? I mean, he really had you up there.
What took you so long?
Hey, yeah. Riding to the rescue takes time, alright?
I'm gonna lie, I'm losing my interest with this fight.
I sure hope you got an idea here.
Just come on, dude, let's pick this up.
I'm hoping might be the key to defeating him.
You can't out.
Sounds like I better keep him distracted, then.
Thanks, Lucas. Be careful.
Am I gonna just Thanos glove fist punch him, or am I gonna stick my sword in the back of his head? Like, what's gonna go on?
Jesse, all this stalling is just making me angrier.
Hey, blockhead! You want Jesse? You need to go through me first, and I don't think you stand a chance.
Right, his beard, bro. Jesse. Or his mustache.
No, please. All these interruptions are becoming annoying.
For real.
That ends now.
Let's see what you got. Yeah. Anything about me.
Where are you?
Hey!
Oh, I'm sorry. Sure would be a pity if... Oops.
No!
You're gonna wish hurry the fuck up, dude. That,
admin. Oh, boy.
Huh, that was kind of weird. That was actually very weird. Alright, ending it right here. So, well, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys for chapter 2.